आज के बाद अगर किसी लड़की या आंटी के पीछे भागते हुए दिखाई दिए ना, तो एसिड डाल दूंगी।
हे भगवान, सॉरी मैडम, मैडम सॉरी मैडम।
तुम अब तक नहीं बदले ना?
नहीं मैडम, मैं बदल चुका हूँ। I'm completely decent now.
गीता गोविंदम, a huge blockbuster Telugu movie of 2018, which was acted by Vijay Deverakonda and one of my most favorite actors from South India. The Geetha Govindam movie was made against a budget of 6 crore rupee, and that movie collected almost 132 crore Indian rupee till now from all kinds of distribution. So you can actually pretty much imagine what is actually so special about this movie. And whoever watched Arjun Reddy, which is a great creation of Telugu cinema, and that was applauded by the audiences from all over the world. So when Geetha Govindam was released, Vijay's fans had a great expectation and high hope from him. And undoubtedly, he didn't disappoint us. And how much praiseworthy Geetha Govindam movie was, that is just unexplainable. And to be honest, both movies are still on my drive, and whenever I feel bad, I watch those movies. Geetha Govindam is an outstanding romantic drama film with great performances and cinematography. Now this remarkable movie is coming up in Hindi. I mean the Hindi dub version of the Geetha Govindam movie is coming up on Zee Cinema very soon. This movie was supposed to be released in Hindi quite a long time ago, but as there wasn't a good match for Vijay's vocal, who could do the voiceover perfectly coping with his attitude, and that's the reason it was being delayed. But however, finally Zee Cinema did the job and bringing up the Hindi dubbed movie very soon. And a huge number of fans of Vijay who talk Hindi are very much excited to see the Hindi dubbed version. And this is not the end, as it was a great hit at the box office and a huge blockbuster movie. The Bollywood producers are very much interested about this movie. And there are rumors that Arjun Kapoor is going to remake this movie in Bollywood, but not yet confirmed. And God honest truth, I won't be surprised to see a pretty decent remake of Geetha Govindam like Arjun Reddy, which was remade as Kabir Singh. So that's the wrap up of today's vlog. If you like it, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. So I'll see you in my next video. Till then, keep chilling and stay happy.